leaving Gladio in the dust. Titan didn't have him. I sacrificed him for the greater good. Save me! No, wait, don't. I'm not sacrificing you anymore. Save me!
Hello, I'm Sexy Jesus, and welcome back to Final Fantasy 15. In our last video, we went to Grayshire Glacier Grotto. That's a very long name. And we got a royal weapon. It was pretty good. I got beat up a lot. It kind of sucked, but other than that part, it was pretty good. But I'm going to go ahead and make this quick because this video is a little bit longer because we're going to take on our first god. So it's going to be pretty epic. So let's go ahead and get right into it. Yeah.
Damn, this place is hot.
Just take your shirt off.
Like you? No way.
Not too embarrassed to show your scrawny body.
Hey, I got muscle. You just can't see it.
If you say so.
See, that's me. I have muscle. But you just can't see it. It's exactly me in real life. By the way, it's good to be back in the city where death doesn't loom around every corner. Alrighty. Yes.
How many royal arms are there?
As many as there have been kings, though not all will have survived to this day.
Prince Noctis! Welcome back.
Your story came to a happy end.
Well, well.
We come back, we're all dirty and all just disgusting looking. It went well for us. We almost died several times, so it went great. So, Iris, about that booty. Oh, hold on, migraine again. Sorry about that.
Not again.
What's the matter? You all right?
He'll be fine, don't worry. But we ought to take a closer look at this so-called disc.
Then look no further than the Outlook. We can use the viewer things.
No substitute for being on site, but it would be a start. Let's see what we can glean of Nock's condition.
See, I always found it funny, like, one of the items you can get is, like, a towel or something, and you put it on you, and you don't get dirty from battles and stuff. I think that is the most stupidest, worthless item in the whole game. Like, oh, I don't want to get dirty. That'll help me. I guess you can put it on and it will clean your character. So if you want to look squeaky clean for the cutscenes, I guess, if you're really that concerned about it. But I don't know. You notice how I'm not paying attention to the story at all. I'm just talking about random stuff.
Dude, this is going to be a party in my mouth.
I dare say I can recreate this.
Just like, how often has this happened in real life? You just have this emo boy band, metal band, whatever you want to call them, just walk up to you like, oh man, this is going to be the best meal ever. That's it! I've come up with a new recipe! You have that one friend with Tourette's who apparently says that all the time. Oh, here's our friend.
What a coincidence.
I'm not so sure it is.
Aren't nursery rhymes curious things? Like this one. From the deep, the Archean calls. Yet on deaf ears, the god's tongue falls. The king made to kneel, in pain, he crawls.
So how do we keep him on his feet?
You need only heed the call. Visit the Archean and hear his plea. I can take you.
We in?
I don't know.
We take a ride.
But watch our backs.
Fair enough. Let's do it.
If that guy doesn't look shady, I don't know
such
what
an occasion is. Calls for an introduction. Please call me Arden. Come with me to the car park. That's where I left my automobile. She's a dear old thing. Pales next to your regalia, but she's never let me down. So, we take two vehicles, a convoy of sorts, shall we?
Yeah, we'll do that. Where's our good husky friend is over here. This dude? I'm probably gonna do this guy off screen, but he basically wants you to get pictures. So you go to certain locations, get a picture, come back. Basically fetch quests. Every single quest giver in this game is a basic fetch quest. I don't know why, but... Oh, wait, hold up. Ignis wants me. Yes? Pickled peppers.
Let's try this.
Alright, we'll try the pickled peppers.
That's it!
I was waiting for him to say it.
Maybe we should have thought about this.
How so?
Something's suspect. There must be a catch. Guess we'll find out.
We'll find out in a moment. Let's speak to the man. Drive with Arden to the disc. Yes, let's go.
Allow me to do the honor of assigning your driver. I choose you.
Sure, why not?
Fine by me.
Earn 500 EXP. Alright.
And I drive mine. With that decided, let us be off.
Easiest XP I've ever earned. I think I said that the last time I got EXP like that. Well, it's the easiest I've ever earned, so you know what, I can say it multiple times if I want, so ha! 18, 17, 17, and 16, so we've at least got some levels in. Thank goodness for our photography. The photography is what's carrying us at this point. Okay.
Just to be clear, this isn't a race.
Can we drag race?
You're not to pass me. Lose sight of me, and you'll lose your way. And no tailgating. An accident would spoil the trip.
All right. Let's hit the road already.
As you wish.
So basically, he's telling me how to drive. I don't even know why I chose to drive. I'm pretty sure I could have got Ignis to drive,
first
but whatever.
And then Lestalem. What a coincidence, huh?
Driving first
Way
person
too convenient
just
to be a coincidence. I reckon he's following us around.
But to what end? That question bothers me deeply, as does his origin.
It's hard for me to picture that guy in the Empire.
But it's even harder to imagine him as a Lucian.
To rely on him.
But he may be our only way in to the Disc of Kothus.
What's His Highness's opinion of this, Arden?
Don't really have one. He's nothing more than a creepy old dude to me.
You hit the nail on the head right there.
Well, that's why we came up with a plan.
Gotta watch our backs the whole way.
What say we call it a day here?
What say we continue on to Kothus?
The Archeon's not going anywhere.
Neither are we under your stewardship.
So we make camp with Arden.
Hell no.
Might as well get the tent up.
Oh, I'm afraid I've never really been one for the outdoors. I shall foot the bill, so let us stay at the caravan over yonder.
Tally up EXP and save the game? Sure, why
now
not?
This feels like a road trip.
Yeah, go figure.
That would be so awkward, like, hey, we're sharing this camper with this weird old dude we've known for about 5 minutes. Yeah, this is gonna be a wonderful camping trip. I like how Arden, I can't pronounce his name right for some reason. I like how he's not even in the cutscene. But I'm pretty sure when it shows the part where you're leveling up and stuff, he's just sort of standing there with you like a creeper. Boom, 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 boom. There he is, just, they all look miserable, just, God, this guy.
Well, well, if it isn't yours truly.
If you'd rather not be in photos?
Oh, I don't mind at all. Snap away for His Highness's collection.
What?
He's so creepy. Blow the beast whistle to summon enemy combatants. So now we can summon enemies when we want to grind, which is actually a pretty good item to have because I do need to do that.
I'm still young. My blood is true. As my mother before me,
I hope she's okay, wherever she's headed.
Oh, random cutscene. I want to go here. This place is pretty.
Please, set your heart at rest. I shall do what I can to ease your suffering.
Lady Freya.
Blessed stars of life and light, deliver us from darkness' plight.
She's a boss. She can heal the plague of fantasy cancer. I don't know what he had, but she fixed it. It's crazy.
A miracle.
Thank you, Lady Lunafreya.
Oh, Lady Lunafreya. I left at dawn to come see you.
You must be exhausted.
A fair bit, but more grateful than anything.
Let us begin at once.
We should have done more, like taking her in.
Damn right. She could have bunked at my place.
They come running up on me. Alright, let's go talk to Arden.
Good morning to you. I should warn you, we're about to pass the point of no return. I trust you're not having any second thoughts.
No, let's just do it. I'm not equipped at all, but let's do it. What are we doing? I actually forget what we're supposed to be doing with this guy. It's been quite some time since I did this. But, we'll follow him, probably to our doom, most likely.
Whoever thought of tapping into the meteor's power was a genius.
Can you even go near that thing?
They harvest fragments found nearby. Pieces that broke off when the meteor fell. Almost fell, I should say. For the Archeon caught it.
And he's still there, holding the thing up.
Guess he never misses leg day. Or any day, for that matter.
His unceasing toil and the meteor's might form the tenets of worship for the locals of Disgaea.
Makes you wonder what it's like down there at his feet.
Yeah, we're going to the meteor. So, yeah, if we're doing exactly what I'm thinking, this is going to turn out to be a cool episode.
It can't be a setup.
Have I given you reason to doubt me?
You don't really inspire confidence.
Yeah, not very straightforward.
Hello, it's me. Be so kind, open up.
Wow, that worked.
I may not look like much, but I do have some influence. Aren't you glad we came together? Your audience with Divinity lies ahead.
You're leaving?
I drop you at the Archeon's open door, and with that, bid you farewell.
I feel like they're too far away to be talking at the volume that they're talking. Video game logic. Okay. Follow the path. Okay.
Weirdos.
I hope we never meet that one again.
Whoa. A little harsh there, don't you think?
Oh god. I'm going to fall off the cliff. I feel like this whole video is just going to be them talking.
Stuff about nursery rhymes.
Yeah, nothing creepy about that.
Yeah, this area is really cool, and what we're going to be coming up on is really, really cool. You'll see here in just a moment. Oh, dead end.
So we keep going this way.
Then we'll find out what the Empire's up to.
Alright, let's head up in here. High elixir. I don't think there's anything really to fight in here. From what I remember. And I think we also get a royal weapon. Yeah, there's absolutely nothing to fight in here. Oh, there's a meteor.
Didn't expect to find a royal tomb here.
Would be a shame not to grab that power, hey, Highness?
Let's grab it and go.
No, we'll just leave it here. It helps with the decorations and whatnot. Because this place really needs it. This place is pretty dull without the random weapon just sitting here. I'm not sure what to talk about at this point, alright? We've seen this part like 4 times already, alright? Shh. Just let it play out. Okay. Blade of the Mystic.
Here we go again.
This one's huge.
And of course. Quickly! Of course. Everything just wants to fall apart. Run. Oh my god. Noctis, you had one job. Just run.
Noct, I gotcha.
Gladio is always saving me. It's come either in cutscenes or actually in combat. He's saving me.
Titan,
He's really cool looking, by the way.
God damn. This is the Archean?
Seems we woke the big guy up.
He's trying to tell me something. But what?
Get.
You okay?
Well, thank heavens you're safe. Is there a way back up?
No, but there's a path. Gonna see where it leads.
You two try to get down.
Very well. We'll look for a way. Be careful now.
You too.
What? We're going where?
See this.
Rush off on your own.
This is where the DLC will be really interesting. There's all these parts where they split up and stuff. I think that would be really cool to go and play. Oh, in my last video, somebody actually asked me, like, if the game was...
Try shutting your beak.
Okay. Just offering sound advice. But they asked me if the game was what I expected. And I said the only thing I would change is probably have the side quests be more unique. But, something I would have changed is being able to actually switch to the characters. Like, the DLC's coming out, so I don't know if, like, once you get the episodes and stuff, like, you'll be able to switch to them in the story and stuff, or what. But I would have preferred if they just made it where you could actually just switch to the characters. I think that would have made more sense, I guess. Considering the fact that they're all set up, like, different classes. Like, with Gladio being, like, a tankish, and Noctis is more, like, DPS, I guess, and that would have made more sense, allow you to actually choose the playstyle you want. Or just switch to whoever you feel like you would need in that specific moment. But, yeah, that's about all I would change. And I actually forgot that we actually fight stuff here, and why did I do this is probably gonna be completely useless. Oh no, Gladio actually hit him. Surprising. Okay. These things are everywhere. Good lord.
It's making me woozy.
The hell does it get this hot? It feels like I'm about to combust.
I'm going to try to just hurry up and get through all of this because most of the stuff in between where we're going here and where we're going is pretty useless. It's near the end of all this where it gets... really cool. Lots of action, if you will.
Damn.
Hey, over here.
Alright, Gladio. You have to toss me! Oh, no. For some reason, I thought he was tossing him.
No time to chill, either. Make it quick.
The entire time, I just had that scene from The Lord of the Rings in my head.
Nobody tosses a dwarf.
I want this to be over.
You and me both.
Hang on.
That would be terrifying. That would be absolutely terrifying.
Again, of all the times, let's hurry the hell across.
Don't have an episode right now, just go. Come on, buddy. You got this.
Knocked. You doing all right?
No, and then he just falls off. Yeah, this whole scene here is just really cool.
Titan! What's the big idea?
Save it. Get to solid ground first.
Faster!
Calm down. I'm going as fast as I can.
He literally just clipped through my head. Darkness one got knocked right off. Saved by video game glitches.
Hurry!
He tossed me.
That's his welcome.
He looks
hate
friendly.
To see how he treats intruders.
You want
to
talk? So do I.
Yeah, the feeling's mutual. Let's move.
Alright, let's get up out of here. I don't want to tangle with him. Let's grab some lightning. I don't really need magic that much. If I'm just doing the story, which that's all I plan to do. I just plan to do the story. But, yeah, you don't really need magic that often during the story.
And I'm sick of your endless whining. Calm the hell down.
Get off my back.
Are you a man of royal blood, or aren't you?
Yeah, sort of.
Of course
it's complicated.
I couldn't forget it if I tried. What about it?
I ain't saying that you've forgotten, but you gotta know something. You're not the only one who's having a tough time. We're all on edge. We Amicidia are the king's sworn shields. Guard the king with our lives. That's the way it's always been. I've embraced my duty, and I take pride in it.
Well, then good. Maybe you should protect me more.
I focus for you. It's my job, so let me do it, alright?
Every time we're in fights, I have to go through all my potions. Gladio's words lit a fire in Noctis' heart. Now Rally Noctis' strength has increased by 50%. Okay, so now I can do quite a bit of damage now.
Sorry, but I had to get it out. Come on. And remember, don't rush ahead on your own.
Alright.
Gladio, your dad, huh? I'm grateful to him.
Just doing his job. Hmm? Isn't that your phone?
Hello?
Ignis.
You're safe. Good. Listen, Imperial troops are...
Well, that can't be good.
I got cut off. But it sounds like we're about to have Imperial company.
It's about to get even hotter in here.
Oh, it's all good. I'll take Imperial soldiers any day. They are simple. I much prefer them over like giant crabs that take forever.
I know.
Fight. Okay. Let's fight these soldiers. Away! Okay, so here's where things get more exciting. Oh, he's trying to snipe me. You bum? Quit. Get up out of here. Why ain't I using this? Gladio, come on. Come on now. We got time for these guys. We have to progress this story along. Otherwise, I'm just gonna be doing this Let's Play forever. God dang it. I'm not using a potion. Gladio, you're my protector. Protect me by helping. Yeah, thank you. Thank you. You're going to have to accept that I'm pathetic and suck at fighting. I'm a prince. I wasn't told I had a fight.
Hello.
Bam. Oh, that was cool. Okay. Let's go up on the cliff and talk to the Titan. Because that seems like a safe plan, right? Do you agree, Gladio? He agrees. Alright, let's do it.
Hey! I'm here! What the hell is it you want? Quit screwing with my head! You gotta be kidding me.
He just Superman punches me off the ledge, and I know that wasn't a Superman punch, but still, and I just hit the ground like an idiot. That hurt.
Are you serious?
Oh.
Looks like I've got no choice.
Okay, fine. This just proves, like, the logic. Like, how is Naga strong enough to do this? Magic. It rules out science and physics.
I owe you one.
It's gonna work. We gotta run.
Best advice you've given all day.
Oh, that's what I wanted to do from the start.
Come on.
I flee with Gladio. I'm leaving Gladio in the dust. Titan didn't have him. I sacrifice him for the greater good. Save me! No, wait, don't. I'm not sacrificing you anymore. Save me! Help! Gladio, you piece of.
Listening, hurry!
Yeah, don't need to tell me.
He's telling me to hurry now. Good lord, come on now. Okay, so. That almost ended badly.
Over here!
Alright. You tossed me again. There's a lot of tossing in this video.
Damn it.
Oh my god.
Don't stop. Run.
He just running. Quit.
Running. Running. I'm running. Oh no. I'm running. Help.
Gladio, hurry!
I can't keep this up!
See ya! Alright, block his punch. This is logically how this fight would go down in real life. Alright. Though in real life, I guess I wouldn't be fighting a giant rock mountain monster, but meh. This is pretty epic, though. You gotta admit that.
I'm not gonna take any more of this crap.
Go! I think we... Oh yeah. You can finally hurt this guy. This is gonna take a while actually, but you know. And now I can fly through the air like a crazy person. Ignis Impromptu. Huzzah! I just completely avoid his attack. Oh great, I'm out of mana. MP. Magic. All the words for it.
Did you miss us?
Nope. Okay, you guys are here, right? Okay, so let's shoot it. Shoot it. Oh, this is gonna be a really long fight. It's gonna be a really, really long fight. Ignis backflips it all. Go! Huzzah! Oh no. I have one hit point. I have one hit point. Huh, the soldiers! They're coming to help me! Not really, but... They're technically helping me. Ow.
Are we alright?
Gladio, I just got punched by a giant fist. No one is ever alright from that. Come on. Come on. Probably should just let them pick me up, but whatever. Why did I pick Gladio? Oh no, he actually hit him once. Oh. And now I'm flying through the air. Go. Come on. Alright, he's down. The armor. Yay, we can do this now. Go. This move will save your life in battles too, by the way. Very, very helpful. Oh well, that. I'm so used to like having all the weapons and the combo actually going on for a while. Oh, these soldiers. I forget. I'm pretty sure I don't have to worry about the. Oh no, Tide will just take them out. It's all good. Do I have to take all of his health down? If I do, this is gonna take a while. I can't remember. It's been a little bit since I did this fight. Lazaro. Okay.
Game's up.
There we go. That was very epic.
Hey, we all still here?
Yep, still here.
If a little battered.
Does this mean it's over?
What? What is it now?
What is he doing?
He's winding up!
For the big one!
Thank you. He doesn't sound like he's in pain or anything.
That was Luna. You spoke with her. That's why.
It just wipes out all the ships. Well, we're okay though. No, that's actually the end of the game. Good job, everyone. It's been a fun let's play.
Doesn't get much worse than this.
The Empire.
Myself. Izunia! Arden Izunia!
Imperial Chancellor Izunia!
At your service, and more importantly, to your aid!
Thank you, Mr. Creepy Man.
I guarantee your safe passage. Though you're always welcome to take your chances down there. Buried among the rubble, is it?
Dying here is not an option. Have no choice, Noct.
I know.
I got Titan's favor, which means I can summon Titan. And by summon him, I mean he'll just randomly pop up when he wants, because that's how the summons work in this game. I don't know what the logic in that was, but... Alright, we'll probably get a couple levels from this. Actually, a few. Two. Okay. Level 20. Good. High potion hoarder. Okay, so we can actually pick up some high potions just wandering the wilds. Okay, I'm gonna end it right here. This video, we took on Titan. I told you it was gonna be pretty epic. Next video, I have really no idea what we're gonna be doing in the next episode. We're gonna have to figure that out. And, look forward to that, I guess. I don't know. So yeah, I'll go ahead and end it here. Till the next video, I'll miss you. Yeah.